Beverly.
Champagne. Thoughtful man, always working in the dark.
Well, consider this one small part of the peace offering for the near disaster tonight.
Yeah. No. Before we get carried away, open it. Okay.
Anything you say?
Oh, good.
You insist.
No, I'm not insisting.
You're not?
I never do. I just suggest. I suggest that we invite Tonio. Have a toast with us.
Tonio?
Yes.
Why?
Because his nose is out of joint. Because the lion's deal was his project. And it's wise to mend fences. It's always wise to mend fences. All right, Max.